Okay, so we're going to be doing some lasso guard stuff tonight. So I have a grip on both of my opponent's sleeves. You can either pistol, or I prefer to just do this four-finger grip. Just make sure you're not putting your thumb on the inside. This will be a little bit. So controlling the sleeves, I'm going to open my guard, start creating space. Whichever hip is cocked up, I'm going to swivel this leg over, and then once I'm under the armpit, I'm pulling this elbow back to my ribs, and I'm pointing it out. So I'm gonna have Brian elect to stand up here, pass. I'm gonna place my other foot, laces on his far side hip, use that to push myself to the leg, and you can either control the knee or you can control the ankle, lock it behind your head. You can also, if you're sleeping, use this shin to shelf him, but I prefer, honestly, to drop this, scoot my hips low, and then as I'm flaring this knee out, I'm going to like kind of bump into this leg to take out his base, and we use him to drag myself up, and then we're going to go ahead and hit the bicep slicer from here. So I'm going to keep this shin inserted in the crook of his elbow. As I'm going chest to chest, I can relinquish this grip on his sleeve, hit that cross face, fist for the underhook. And then when I make this connection, the thumb must be able to start to tap. So I'll loosen this up a lot. But essentially, if I had been going through the move a little further, I'd be leaning forward to figure four my legs. And then I'm pushing both knees back, but I'm also like moving it out. I'm swiveling it out. So I'd be here, I start to move both my legs back, and then also with the knee closest to the head, just pulls out. And then I'm separating.
Questions on anything there? Yep. Okay. Michelle.